Sierra peaks where the yellow jack pines go tall. Sandy Bob and Buster Jig had a round of camp last fall. They'd taken their ponies and the running irons and maybe a dog or two. And they allowed their brown and every long-eared calf to come within their view. Now many a long-eared dogie that didn't hush up by day had his old ears whittled and his old hide sizzled in the most artistic way. Now Sandy Bob, he said one day as he throwed his cigar down, "I'm tired of this cowography, and I allows I'm going to town." Well, they saddled their ponies and they struck them a lope, and how them boys could ride. And them was the days that an old cowboy could oil up his old inside. Well, they started out at the Kentucky bar at the head of the Whiskey Road, and they wound up down at the depot house about 40 drinks below. Well, they set them up and they turned them around and they went the other way. And I swear the God-forsaken truth, them boys got drunk that day. They mounted up and they headed to camp and they was packing a pretty good load. When a who should they meet but the devil himself come prancing down the road. Well, the devil said, "You ornery skunks, you better hunt your hole, 'cause I'm the devil from hell's rim rock, come to gather in your soul." Sandy Bob said, "Devil be damned, we may be a little bit tight, but before you gather any cowboy souls, you're gonna have a hell of a fight." He swung his rope and he swung it straight, and he also swung it true. He caught the devil by both his horns and taking his dallies too. Now Buster Jig was a re-atta man with his rawhide coiled up neat. He shook it out, he built him a loop, and he latched the devil's hind feet. Well, they stretched him out and they tailed him down, and the irons was a-getting hot. They cropped and swallowed forked his ears and they branded him up a lot. And they left him there in the Sierra Peaks, neck to a blackjack oak. But before they left, they tied some knots in his tail just for a joke. So if you're ever up there in the Sierra Peaks and you hear one a hell of a wail, it's just the devil a-bellerin' about the knots tied in his tail.